apart quickly. But Tim Anderson just took a shot at the most popular man in Cleveland. And now Tito is